Right, okay, I'm here with an EcoFit Pure. It's EcoFit Pure 830, and complaining that they've got no heating, no hot water, and no display. So I'm gonna try and find out why. Oh, there's no screws in the bottom of it. So these could be awkward. You've got to pull the bottom of the case down a bit to get them off. So just that little wiggle. There we go. What the fuck? I'll do. I might do that again actually, because I wobbled that boiler. That bugs me that it wobbles on the wall. Alright, today we're at this EcoFit Pure. It's EcoFit Pure 830, and they're complaining they've got no heating, no hot water, and no display, but there is power to the boiler. So we'll have a look what's going on with that. So it's what?
Just rubbing.
I need to rub it, that's for sure.